Well, hello, fellow hunkadowners. You know, Winston Churchill once said, why would anyone put their fate in the hands of 12 people too stupid to get out of jury duty? This is the worst. It's just the worst.